Greetings, fellow lumberjacks. This is going to be a new series, possibly depending on the response, and we're going to call it Forest Friday, so Friday Forest, or something catchy or cool. Either way, we're going to be exploring this wonderful forest nature settings together with YOLO and Tortilla Ted before we chop it all down. So if you enjoy it, do leave a like, subscribe, and provide a comment if there's something you think we should be doing that we're not doing, or other gameplay hints. Enjoy the show.
There's someone else there sleeping. No, I haven't really. E.
Oh, I skipped it.
For Timmy. Survival. Huh? I'll take that book. Could come in use. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now
crossing the zone of turbulence. Yay, the moment you start the game, you got obligatory upset.
Some turbulence. And we're going down. Right, assume brace position. Put on the life vest.
Assuming direct control.
It's dark. Oh. I'm bleeding. Oh, there's a red guy here. They took you! He's taking you away!
Timmy, no!
Oh no, I thought you were Timmy.
No, I'm not Timmy.
I'm a low energy. Well, I'm not sure if energy is the problem. It could be that, you know, it's plane crash.
Hello. Oops, yeah, I just throw my eggs away.
Huh. I got some food. I'm assuming we're trying to do a quick loot.
Yeah, eat the food around the plane first.
Yep.
Until your blue meter, your hunger meter becomes full. Do not eat the snack bar. Snack bar should be kept for rainy days, figuratively speaking.
All right. Can you open anything? No.
Yeah, you can. Press I to access your inventory. Equip your little emergency axe.
Right,
smashing
I'm using
the luggage.
Yeah, you can smash the luggage too.
Yeah, you just smash the luggage. Oh. Yeah, it will. Make sure you get a lighter. I think. And on the floor, there are also sticks.
Yes, I have a lighter.
Sticks also. The crafting system is a bit. Eat shit. Squirrel, die squirrel.
Stick. Are we on any time pressure here?
Not really.
Not really, okay.
But let's try to at least find a place to be before nightfall.
Okay. Yeah, I need to change my.
Yeah, I'm carrying too many sticks already.
Can you change your
Where
mouse?
Wait, where are you?
Oh. I'm by right side of the plane. Can you change your mouse sensitivity?
I'm not sure. I mean, I think you should be able to.
I don't see anything though.
Carrying too many sticks already.
Alright, this is a little bit fast. Inventory, crafting mat, blah blah blah. Okay, cloth. Sticks, couple sticks.
It's under gameplay.
Oh, it is?
But then my mouse sensitivity is like 0 already and it's still quite high.
No, that's okay, no. Let's see. Under gameplay. Okay. Okay, yeah,
let's
that's
find a
lot
nice
better.
Way to set up camp.
Do we need to pick
as many sticks as you can yet? Pick up as many stone and as many sticks as you can. There are two kinds of stone. One of them is a bigger stone. One of them is a pebble. So you pick up the bigger one until you cannot carry any.
Okay. Hey. Oh, I can't pick any more. It says can't carry any more rocks.
I'll let you choose a camp location where you want to set up. Of course, preferably near a body of water.
Is there a map?
I can't remember. What's that map? I don't think that's a map. There's no map. You only can like leave markers and stuff for yourself.
Okay.
No, you can't catch that yet. Let's find a place to set camp first.
Alright, so...
I'll leave it up to you where. Of course, like I said, preferably somewhere with...
nearby water.
Yeah. I just smacked the bird out of the air.
Wonderful. Let's go this way. Hey.
Wait, where are you?
Hey. I ran towards... Oh. There's a boat!
Where are you?
I'm here, just go straight.
Okay. Because your name is White and the sky is white, so...
I know. You know, me in hiding. So, do we want to go down towards the water?
Sure, that's doable also, but take note that if you want to build on the beach, you have to transport the logs over. Cause
yeah, it looks very far.
But we can roll it down the hill. So it's not that bad because we can roll it down the hill.
I'm just collecting cloth and stuff. I think that probably what. But that looks really. Let me go see if I can find any better. Isn't there like any stream or anything that is like... Oh! And that was painful. But that's what
see,
you mean
so
by...
So I can roll the logs down, so it's not that bad, you know. Can roll the logs down the hill.
Do we need more space than this though?
I don't think so.
No?
Nope, don't think so.
Okay.
Oh shit, the lock is going into the ocean. Okay, so how to build is you press B.
Alright, let me try to chop down a tree first. Ah, okay, there's a log here, I mean. Let me chop a tree. I need to learn. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay.
Okay.
Chop, chop, chop.
You chop the trees, I'll build our... safe point first. You can carry a maximum of 3 logs.
Oh, you can carry 3?
Because you're a big burly man. So, right now, I need 11 more logs.
11 more.
So I have 1, 2...
Oh, you have to actually move.
Yeah, you have to... Yeah. The big items that you cannot carry with you, you have to...
No, I meant the tree. Do you have to move around the tree to chop different places?
No. But you don't... The direction where you chop determines the direction it falls.
Okay.
So, of course, you don't want it to fall on you. Oh.
Timber. Ah, okay, 3. Okay, I got it.
Waiting for the lock to fall.
Got it.
Yeah, I can see. Be careful when the tree falls. If it falls on you, you will die.
Ah, good to know.
Okay, I'm going back up to collect some sticks. We just keep on stockpiling the logs, like the way you're doing it. Yeah, make sure you don't roll it into the ocean. That'll be a pain in the ass to bring back. It won't disappear, but the thing is it will float, and then you have to like swim and push it.
Oh no. Oh, you can't pick it up?
You can't pick it up in water, you know. How come when I click, I only hit it once? Do you have to like repeatedly click?
Yes. Oh, you don't?
I guess it. I have to do it. Last time it wasn't like that. But I guess they want to make it A bit more. Yeah. Careful, the tree, the tree.
Yep. Alright, I'm safe.
Okay. When you see our hands so bloody like that, you need to jump into the ocean for a while to wash it off.
Okay,
to
does
prevent
that help?
Infections.
Ah.
Yep. Prevent infection.
Right.
So you just walk inside until you submerge and you just walk out and magically you're clean.
No soap?
Nope. This is Bear Grylls.
Bear Grylls. Yes.
You like to drink your fish.
I'm swimming. See ya.
Yeah, see ya. Don't drown.
Oh!
Oh god, what do you do?
I guess I shouldn't have held C then. Alright. So, what do we do?
Press B.
B?
You see the tabs that appear on the top?
Uh-huh.
Store one.
The food and shelter? Food and water?
Yeah, and then select small cabin.
I'm sorry, I think.
And then you can see how you're gonna place it. R is to rotate. And then
shelter.
Once you decide where you wanna. Yeah, well, no, cabin.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, you should see it, yeah. And after you press R to rotate it. Then E once you decide where you want to deploy it.
So when I placed it out, okay, so I placed the outline.
Now we pick up the logs, then you press E to, you know, build it.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's how building works in this game.
So you place the outline and then
I think when you recycle it, we lose some logs, so we have to get some more again.
Got it.
You're just gonna kill this turtle.
Oh.
Turtles are important because you need their shells to craft the.
We need food.
What's it called? The water collection thing.
Tortoise soup. Turtle soup.
Die, turtle. Motherfucker. That's one of the good points of staying near the ocean also. You get turtle meat and you get turtle shell. The only problem is the logs. So we need.
So what do you do
you
with the shell?
See at the bottom left. At the bottom left, it tells you. See at the bottom left of your screen, it tells you overall whatever you're constructing, what materials you still need.
Why can't I pick it up? When I press E, it just basically flips away.
Yeah, because you can carry a maximum of one turtle shell.
Oh, you mean I'm already carrying one?
Yeah, you press I.
Okay.
Yeah, you should be able to see it somewhere in the corner.
So how do I put it up like you did?
You have to go under your crafting menu under B, click on the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tab. The fifth.
Utility?
No, the fourth tab. Food and water.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
A water collector. Yeah. Ah, okay.
And we should also have a drying rack. But we need a lot of sticks for that, so I'm gonna start gathering some sticks.
Alright, I got it, okay. You basically build it up. So can you make sticks from...
No, you gotta pick it up in the forest, which... pick it up in the forest and also some of the small plants. You can chop them to get twigs. So if you're getting hungry, you can press I.
Someone is throwing down a log. Watch out. It just rolled down suddenly.
Huh.
We have friends here. Cool. Enzo?
Totally.
Enzo?
Totally.
Who
not.
Are you? Okay, chop the bush.
Okay, anyway, when you're thirsty, you can drink. Right now, we have some rations from the airplane, like the soda and stuff.
Yep.
So you press I. How you eat is.
Drink.
Left click. Yeah, but we need to cook the food, so.
Yep, okay.
But I think we have an energy bar at the rightmost. So I can eat an energy bar first.
Okay, I'm pretty good at that.
Alright, I totally forgot that we need the campfire.
Chopping.
I just want us to be prepared for the first night. So I'm moving along pretty fast at the moment.
Timber!
Don't cut out so many logs. Because right now what we need are sticks.
We don't need... Focus I thought we needed logs as well.
Yeah. We do need logs, but once we complete the cabin, we should focus on finding twigs.
Okay. So sticks are more important for the moment.
Yeah. Because once we have our base, the next thing we worry about it. The next time we worry about logs is to build our perimeter fence.
Okay. And that's logs, right?
Yep, that's right.
Alright.
So pick up whatever you can, because at this point of time, beggars can't be choosers. So, the first time you meet the natives, you don't have to attack them, by the way.
Oh, you don't have to?
Their behavior changes according to how you interact with them. But eventually, they go hostile. Also, I heard.
Okay. So, how many sticks do we need?
Just keep on collecting as many as you can, and deposit them in the stick storage. The stick storage is to the right of the cabin. See a little basket-looking thing with some sticks there.
I'm full upward. I got 10 sticks. Seems to be maximum. Nice.
Do you wish you're so strong as to carry 3 logs on your shoulder, like?
But only 3 sticks. 10 sticks. Something is wrong.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay.
Oh, cool. We have all these animals who have gone down into our little hidey hole.
Did your screen go black?
Nope. Why?
I saved the game.
Okay.
Okay, to save, to go inside the house, you just walk inside. The door will push open automatically.
There's a big
then
hole
you
here.
Look at the thing. Yeah, you look at the thing, it has a disc. That's a save.
Okay. Let me do slot.
So you hold C to save.
Yep, okay.
To store your sticks, okay, say C and E. C is to deposit, E is to take out.
C is to deposit.
E is to take out.
Okay.
So let's.
So what's this thing that you?
This thing stores sticks.
Ah, okay, got it.
That's why it's a stick storage. I know it sounds retarded, but come on.
Alright.
You have to call it something.
Stick storage. Sticks and stones may break my bones. But this axe will break your face. Alright, let's get some more sticks.
So you see all these short shrubs and stuff, they give around 3 sticks each.
Sorry, which?
All the short, scrawny looking trees.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, they give around 3 sticks each. But don't forget to pick up the stones also, because we need stones. Later I'm gonna I'll let you make the stick storage, the stone storage.
Yeah, I was just gonna ask about that. Is there any stone storage?
Yeah, there is a stone storage. After that, we should focus on getting the.
Can't carry more sticks.
I think the what's it called? The perimeter fence.
Mm-hmm.
So the reason why we are making a drying rack is also because there's, if you have too much meat, you don't want the food to spoil.
Right. Yep.
Yeah, so you want to dry it. A la fermented fish.
I want a fermented. Fermented turtle. So this is the drying rack?
Yeah. So yeah, it will automatically take whatever meat you have. And then it will prompt you to press C. Then you would. Yeah.
Okay, like that one. Okay.
Yeah. Well, I thought you had to wait for a while before it actually sort of cooks.
So now it's getting dark?
Yeah, L is to take out your lighter. Okay, so what you use as tinder for this bullshit is leaves.
How do you place leaves?
You hold E to light it, then you press C to put leaves inside. But I'm out of leaves, so.
I have 35 leaves.
Okay. Just, you don't have to keep on putting in, but just make sure the fire doesn't go out. I'll be back.
How do I make the stone storage? Let me see if I can find that. Let me find in the book.
Good thing someone had a survival book.
I know, right?
Explosive holder, that sounds good.
What? Okay, it's getting dark. I'm coming back to base before the savages get me.
Ah, rock holder.
You can run down the hill without any worry.
Oh, you can?
I mean, don't run down, like, so long as you don't launch yourself over the edge, it's fine. Okay, okay, wait, I'm gonna come in. I think you're building a stick storage, not a stone storage. Then press hold Zack to sleep.
Oh. Okay, ah, so both have to do it.
Okay. If enemies are nearby, we